Come on, you got this, Hal. leave. Follow y'all. You got the towel. Let's go.
He's like, come on, Pearson, deep breaths.
Good luck.
Love it. kids. Yeah. Oh, she's gonna crush it.
No doubt about it.
Thank you. the stingers go a little bit.
Thank you.
said get down low and swing your arms. I said get down low and hit the quad. Let me show you how to hit the quad.
Insidious. I want to watch it.
Insidious. All right. Give me. You ready? No, we're done with that now.
We need to play really quick.
dude, my battery's gonna die.
Here.
I'm starting right now.
I don't want that to be my ringtone.
Yeah. Oh, no. No. No.
I'm looking up the scene from in
the guys, I'm like being trapped in all the pieces.
Come
like,
in now!
Oh. What was there on?
I had a strength yesterday.
Oh.
What should I look up like?
So I bought a new one yesterday and I bought.
Oh, it even knows it.
I got some cute boyfriend dreams from American Eagle.
It's and I'm behind
deep
and
it's real to me. I hate most of the legs.
And then it's like layered top. And this one with the shoulder cutouts.
They were cute.
When I go out in college.
Away from this pond, they put the water in the woods instead of the ones out, and they
Oh my god, the people we thought we killed would be
scary. These cities scary violence.
We can't do that to them. And, oh my, it was super stupid. We had ducks that lay eggs in our bushes every year. One year, I didn't know they were there, and I turned around the corner, and it just came like out at me, like I was about to die.
Well, that's what
I'm like.
Come on now, let's go!
Like never.
nuggets are $1.50 for 10.
Oh my god.
Yeah, they're not even real.
No one has real nuggets.
Yeah, they do. Chipotle does.
And these are like $50.
I mean, that's twice as
much. Hey, Mom. Hey, guess what? Can we get pick it up and eat it in the car?
Can we pick up what?
I love their toast.
So like, where are we going to eat dinner yesterday? Chandler's. I was going to say chicken tenders, but I accept
it. Hey, Mom. Mom.
Nice.
We get canes.
Doug.
Ball,
hey, Douglas. Where were we eating dinner yesterday? Where were we eating dinner yesterday?
Center the ball, Ray. Center the ball.
I'm going to try that next year.
That sounds familiar.
Like it's like a fast food thing where you can
their lemonade is so sour.
I chugged it and it was a bad mistake.
Nice.
We had this thing called the something I don't know what it was. Okay, we had beef brisket. We had turkey and something else. And then you got a side of maple syrup.
Mom,
I
want
cane
so bad.
Mom, there are tons of food.
I think his family is along there.
Probably
to the house.
Yeah. It's like a fast food thing.
You pick
it
up six.
It was very good. Yeah, it was cute.
I have underwear on.
Well, it doesn't matter. Like, is it
it's a good shot.
Everything?
Yeah, it has built-in underwear too.
I mean, you
what?
Said that you're all hot and sweaty down there. Probably.
The girls got bows will appreciate it.
You can guarantee us a win, whatever it takes.
Because I'm sure the girls got bows will appreciate it.
I don't have one on, so I might start wearing them.
I don't need to. I'm not a player.
Doesn't matter, man. Pick up anybody.
I said. She goes by Randy now.
My brother
knew. She goes
years
by Randy
ago.
Now.
He's called
Leslie. What about Victor? Is he going to go Mexican or something?
I don't know why he's called.
Every time I think of Victor, I think of that stupid movie that one. So you guys,
it's Victor.
I know, but I won't.
Wait.
Is there actually
a
such a thing? sitting between me, Sydney, and Callie. Like,
yeah. My accent.
What if I do pay now? Come on, Hal!
Come on, Hurley. Little rip. Spinning everywhere. Thank you.
chicken nug nugs good?
They don't have chicken nug nugs.
No, they do.
They have what? Chicken tenders, I think.
No, I need a
tender.
Nugs.
Nugs are better.
They're like circles.
Can you give me one too?
That one gets me every time.
Like when you fart, like
you can't.
harmony. Just
party.
Can I have a screen?
I mean, it's cool when I teach the cards about how to hold it and everything. And the end of the hockey stick, you hold it. You know, call the end of the butt. And I say it, and they just bust up laughing.
Yeah! Woo! Wow! Woo!
This is fun.
Can I have water?
Mom, can I have water?
Thank you.
about 10 to 12 other people that are coming that Monday morning and are meeting us as we go into Cedar Point.
I've never been to Cedar Point.
We're staying at Hotel Breakers again Monday night.
Okay. Never been.
And then we're going to
meet
up.
Like, rent
a ride. And
then go home after that.
And then go
home.
Yeah, we
got swimming.
You got ice. You got ice.
You like that one?
So like I said, the adults are just going to Cedar Point. And we're going to be there. We're getting the kids fast passes so that they can
be like,
I've been on the gym ride. I said, luckily I didn't steal the game, but I did. I can do a scorpion.
So my sister can do this.
Can you finish that one last one? I have a stretch in the air.
What?
Come on. I have a nice burrito. I hope they bring it up.